welcome back to another video. Today, we have the Legacy Ocean Exploration Ship, the giant one, and we have this big little body of water that connects to the river over there, and we're going to have some fun with it. So right now I have it docked, and we're going to send it out about right there, and hopefully it catches the rapids, and it goes some about over there. But I've been doing this for a little bit and it hasn't seemed to catch it, but hopefully things might change. So we're gonna launch it about almost straight out, and it might just sit there and it might come back. Yes, it's gonna come back. So, I think I might launch it like out there. So, and hopefully, since like, all the water is going that way, it might catch it. So, we're gonna launch it out. Aha! And see, it's catching the current. Well, it sort of was. Here, I'm gonna go back. And let's do it again. So we have a good spot. So about like right there. 3, 2, 1. And there it goes. Wow, that was a pretty good launch. So I'm just gonna keep walking along with it so that it keeps coming out. Trying to get it to go back out. But I think right here, I might push it. Oh look, there's little fishies. See them all? It's really hard. They look like little swimming fish. But look at that, there's fish. Alright, so anyway, back to the ship. I'm gonna sort of launch it out. And we're gonna keep going, see what happens. So we are having a very lot of fun with this. Even the little boat on the back, there's rapids up there, and we had the little boat doing the rapids because the big one wouldn't fit. So yeah, we're having a lot of fun with this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So bye for now.